सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् This is a universal prayer for universal peace and well-being. It says, let all beings in this world be happy. Let all of us be free from all diseases and illness. Let all of us perceive and experience only happiness. And let there be no sorrow or suffering in this cosmos. This is what Tyagaraja Swami also reiterates in his song. Ayura arogya daine Ayura arogya daine Ayura arogya daine Ayura arogya daine Vayu bhaji Bogishaine, Vayu Bhaji, Bogishaine, Vayu Bhaji, Bogishaine, Namo, Namo, Raghavaya, Namo, Namo, Anisham, Namo, Namo, Raghavaya, Namo, Namo, Anisham Nagaraja Palanaya Nagaraja Palanaya Nagaraja Palanaya Tyagaraja Sevitaya Tyagaraja Sevitaya Tyagaraja Sevitaya Namo Namo Raghavaya Namo Namo Anisham Namo 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 In this song, which was the first composition of Tyagaraja Swami. He was just 13 years old when he composed this song. Here he says, Ayur Arogya Daine. O Rama, I bow down to you. Please bless us all with longevity and good life, good health. We should be in the pink of our health. Ayur Arogya Daine. In the Indian scriptures, it is said that Vaidyo Narayano Harihi, Lord Krishna, Lord Hari, and Hara, both of them are the king of physicians. That is why in the Vaidyanatha Ashtakam also it is said that Balambikesha Vaidyesha Bhavadoga Hare Dija Jape Namatrayan Nityam Maharoga Nivaranam. If we just recite the names of Balambikesha, Vaidyesha, Bhavarogahara, the very recital of these names can cure us even of the Janana Marana cycle of birth and death. That is why it is said, let us all pray to the Supreme Power that the world shall be restored with peace and prosperity and let happiness prevail on all of us.
Maharoga Nivaranam, Maharoga Nivaranam, Namo Namo, Namo Namo, Namo